Hey.
Hello? Mohei!
Let's beat this game so I can get back. Hopefully this won't take long so I can get back to N64. I got one out two. No onions. One of which is a gold bar, which I'm not going to be able to get until I get the purple onion. That. Pretty close, I think. Clear on. The ick stops by. Yeah, I ain't seen it in a while. That's the first thing that's been there one time. Correction. I know I'm gonna need red and yellow, but I can do that with Ochi. Let's try this. Hopefully this is it. Thank you. Thank you. imagine I'm doing this. Should be bubbles.
Hello, hello.
Cracking him.
Camo!
Haman? No.
Patro?
Kope. Kampai.
Pokinum.
Hey, Ick, how's it going, buddy? Sorry I ain't been streaming so much. I've been working a lot of overtime, trying to catch up on bills, and trying to work out and all that good stuff. I've had to put this on the back burner, but I'm back for now. And I just beat this. I did not 100% it because I did not get that gold bar because I never got the purple onion. But you did. You came just in time. After this, I'm going to go fix me some lunch real quick and then come back to some N64. I am down to 223 pounds as well, by the way. I think I told you I was trying to lose weight. I started out at 295, and I'm down to 223. I've been riding a bicycle that I borrowed from a friend, so it's been a journey. I put in 13 miles last night on the bike before sundown. Well, I was out past sundown. Thank you. Much appreciated. But yeah, after this ending, I'm going to stop streaming for just a few while I go fix myself something to eat. Then I'll come back and have the hookup all ready for N64. So hopefully you'll be around for then. I know you're about 6 hours different, so it's like 5 o'clock there or something around that time. But anyway, how you been? I noticed you've been playing some N64, which hopefully I can help knock out some now. I may eventually come back and get the purple onion and get that one gold bar to 100% this, but it won't be for a while. Ooh. Well, I'm sorry to hear that you're sick. I actually got sick last night for some reason. I think it was food poisoning, but I don't know for sure. But hopefully you'll feel better, and I will definitely see you if you happen to get on. If not, don't worry about it. I understand if you're sick, you don't necessarily need to be doing anything besides relaxing. Hopefully you'll get over whatever's ailing you. Okay. Got it. I thought you meant you were sick. My bad. Yeah, I've got until September something to... I figured you're probably dwindling down to all your games. Tantalus is doing God's work, though, on the racers, so I'm happy for that. I'm going to beat Mission Impossible, hopefully, and then maybe Armorines. I don't know. Ah, well. Baldur's Gate 3. I have not even played any of the Baldur's Gates, so I probably ought to do that at some point in time, but hopefully you're having fun with that. Completely understandable to play something different every once in a while besides N64. But yeah, hopefully you're having a good time with that. Always good to play co-op with somebody from time to time. Yeah, I hope that Tantalus continues to do so, because racing games suck. So I have one item left to collect on this, which I will not be doing for the time being. But yeah, overall, not too shabby. Good. Well, that's that for Pikmin 4. I can officially call this game beaten. Not 100%, but beaten. I'm at 99%. But yeah, I think I'm going to go fix me a little bit of some... Well, you know what? If it's a fun game and it takes you a while, that just means you're having more fun with it, right? So that is definitely probably a breath of fresh air away from anything like some crappy N64 games. So I will definitely come back to this to 100% it, because why not? But for the time being, I am going to be playing some N64. So I hope you have a great time playing Baldur's Gate 3. I need to look into Baldur's Gates because I'm a big RPG/D&D fan, so I am definitely going to start playing something similar to that, although I need to get back through my backlog of games and go from there. So I don't know if I'll ever get around to Baldur's Gate in my lifetime, but we'll see. But overall, Pikmin 4, wonderful game, and I love it. Highly recommend the Pikmin series to anybody and everybody. Well, that's cool, man. I'm glad it's a breath of fresh air for you, for sure. Hopefully you will enjoy it and be able to have a good time. Like I said, it sounds like you are, or you will. So. I tell you, some of the games that I really enjoyed was the Champions of Norrath games. I don't know if you ever played those or not for the PS2. If not, I highly recommend those. They're pretty fun. If not, look them up. Champions of Norrath and Champions of Norrath Return to Arms. They're really, really fun. They are like an RPG. It's kind of like Diablo 2 in a sense. You should watch some gameplay on it and see if you'd like it before you buy them, because I'm not sure the price is on them right now. But they are on the PS2. So I assume you have a PS2, but if not, you can always emulate them, I'm sure. And I don't know if there's any other way to play them, honestly. I'll look it up real quick. Let's see. Champions of Norrath. If I can type. So it's Realms of EverQuest. It's an action RPG for the PS2 in the EverQuest universe. So it's not necessarily like D&D, but it's very close to it. Let's see. Yep, PS2 was the only release for Champions of Norrath. Let's see about Return to Arms. I assume it's just... It says PS4 while I type in Google. Let me see. Oh, excuse me. Wikipedia, Return to Arms. It says PS2. You might be able to buy them on the PS4 shop or something, though. I'm not 100% sure. But I highly recommend those games. They are super fun. Very D&D-esque. Very Diablo 2-esque, where you can level up your character, if I recall. So, definitely check those out if you're into that type of game. Maybe eventually I'll play those on stream. But yeah. Anyway, it's great to see you, buddy. Glad you are able to catch me and I'm able to actually stream. But for the time being, going to get off here for maybe 30-ish minutes or so and fix myself some curry and see if I can get some food in my belly, and then I'll be back. So have a good trip home. Hopefully you'll make it home safe, and I'll see you here in a little bit if you happen to catch me. So have a good one, buddy, and I'll be back with some N64 here shortly.